I never know what the hurt feels like. I wish I never.